Welcome to the mansion. Some quality players on view today, so sit tight and enjoy the game. A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. And the home team have been announced. And this is the selection for the away side. So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game. Well played. Striker's ball. Well cut out. Not a good decision. And he shoots. What a finish. Great goal there. He'll be hoping to add more to his tally now. And the deadlock's broken. How will the other team respond? Cazio. Strootman. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Tackled by Collaro. Here's Strootman. Oh, determined challenge there. Gets the shot in. There's only one outcome ready. As soon as the player shot, he knew he was heading straight in. Found the top corner with ease. It's 2-0. Jacob. Well cut out. What a well-timed tackle. Ronaldo. Striker's ball. And there's the shot. Good save by the goalkeeper. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot in. Now he's weighing up his options. And that's into the box. Headed clear. With the captain now. The team swap possession again. Into the danger area. Ronaldo shoots. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper. He mistimed his run. He's well. Oh, that one looked tight. Let's see the replay. With the striker. The shot's on. Oh, he saved it. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. And that's into the box. Oh, De Bruyne. He's risen high there to ease the pressure. Here's Manolas. Oh, well timed. Neymar shoots. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper. Quality defending there. What a well-timed tackle. And the referee has indicated a corner. They're waiting in the box, hoping for a good delivery. Team with pace. They've won it back. And there's the whistle. It's half. Well cut out. Sanchez tackles. This team is onside here. Shoots! And this is a world-class finish. Well, it's becoming a bit embarrassing for the opposition here. Yet another goal from this brilliant player. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Tries his luck from distance. Good block there. For his team. Good ball. He shoots. Oh, he saved it. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. Can they make something of this? Whipped in. Possession of Agüero. gets the header in. The keeper has saved it. Shoots! Oh my word, what a finish! Look at that tidy finish there. Look what it means to the player. He'll be hoping to add more to his tally. Just one after the other. With his team, the manager will be ecstatic. They have the ball again. And he shoots. And this player's on form. Three of the best for him. Goals are flying in here, and he'll be chuffed with adding another. Florenzi. Sanchez tackles. Ronaldo. And he's stayed onside. The manager will be very happy here. Throw in taken short. Good interception. That's a great ball in. Gets the header in. Not the best header there. It has been a clean game today. No cards just yet. Time for some fresh legs, maybe. The players are warming up. Perotti, what a well-timed tackle. This player really has caught the eye today. Played into the box. Shoots, and that really was a great volley. To his team's tally, it's becoming a rout. El Shaarawy. Oh, well timed. And he's won it back for his team. Winning. Nijini Fouri did really well there. Now De Bruyne. He's onside here. Pulls the trigger. Good save. Well timed. That's well off target. Officials indicating 1 minute stoppage time. Neymar shoots. What a finish! And he's found the back of the net. What a great goal! It's becoming a bit embarrassing for the opposition here. Yet another goal from this amazing scenes here as they win the Elite Division title. Huge moment in these players' careers as they prove to be the best in the world. Honours don't come much bigger than this as they rally together to become the Elite Division champions.